So if you want to know my keyword research process using free tools on how I find the low competition keywords for my website, then watch this video till the end. This video is lesson 4 of our affiliate marketing mastery course, where I show you on how to scale an Amazon affiliate website from $0 to $1,000 per month. Click on the I button here to watch all the videos of this free playlist. You should also follow me on Instagram. My username is dmankur. I take live sessions almost every alternate day where I answer all your questions, so make sure you follow me. Before doing keyword research, you first need to select the niche of your website. If you're watching our affiliate marketing mastery playlist, then you must have already seen our lesson 2 on niche research. In this lesson, I show you how to find a low competition niche for your website. So I will recommend you guys to click on the I button here and watch that video first before watching this video. Once you have finalized your niche, now it's time to find the low competition keywords for your website. Although personally I use a paid keyword tool which is called Ahrefs, but since not all of you will be able to afford that expensive tool, I'll be showing you everything through its free alternative, which is equally good, and it's called Ubersuggest. Also, if you don't want to waste your time doing keyword research for your website and want an Excel sheet that I created after comprehensively researching about the best low competition keywords, I've categorized them into low competition, medium competition, and high competition, and also talked about the profitability of each keyword. So if you want that Excel sheet, all you have to do is like the video, subscribe to our channel, and comment with "Yes, I want it." If we reach 1,000 likes, subscribers, and comments on this video, I will share the link of this Excel sheet in the description section of this video. So let's go into my laptop screen where I'll show you how to find the right profitable keywords for your website. Finding the right keywords for your Amazon website is not that difficult, and I'll be showing you the exact process. Usually I don't follow the same strategy that other SEO experts follow, that they will try to find some keywords, then check its individual competition. I don't do that. I rather directly go to my competition, who is already ranking one on the main keyword, and then I try to find all the related keywords for which he is ranking. And that strategy has helped me scale my website from 0 to 1.2 million visitors per month. So let me tell you how it's done. So first, let's open the Ubersuggest free tool by Neil Patel. So let's say your Amazon affiliate website is about best washing machine. So what you do is, go on Google, search for best washing machine in India. Okay, so this is the hook. So what you have to do is go to the first website that is ranking number one on Google search results. So this is the feature snippet. This is the zero position. You don't have to take this, rather take the first position that is ranking. So this is from Bijli Bachao. Open the website. Okay, so the article is best washing machines in India. Copy the URL, paste it here, English India. Select the country as India if you're targeting the Indian audience. Let's see, go to the top pages. Now let's find the article that we were searching for. The article is best washing machine in India. So best washing machine in India is the second most popular article on this website, and it is ranking number one. So best washing machine in India has a potential of 22,000 of traffic. So let's say if we add this here in niche research, let's say we go for washing machine. Okay, so the traffic is 22,000. Okay, and washing machine has a percentage of, I'll have to check it here. I think it's personal care appliance. I'm not sure. I think it must be 8%. So the conversion rate is 0.01%. As I told you earlier, usually the conversion rate of people who visit your website, 1% people actually end up buying the product. Average selling price of a washing machine is somewhere close to, let's find it out. Okay, so let's open Amazon and let's go for washing machine. Right, so average price is somewhere close to around 13,000, right? So we'll add the average price to around 13,000, and the commission is 0.08, right? So let's see the commission that you will get. So this result is the multiplication of all of this. So you will be making 2,28,800 rupees per month approximately if you are ranking number one for your target keyword, which is best washing machine in India. So the best part about this strategy is all you have to do is click here on view all, and this will give you the list of all the various keywords for which this article is ranking, and also along the position with it. So for this particular keyword, which is the most popular keyword in the washing machine segment, which is 14 with a volume of 14,800, this article is ranking number two. Again, best washing machine number three. So this way, all you have to do is click on export to CSV, and you'll be able to download the complete list of all the keywords for which this article is ranking, right? So let's see here. So you were able to download almost 220 keywords, right? And primarily in my research, what I have done is that I only try to optimize my website for just the top 20 keywords, because that alone is more than enough to for the Google to understand what the article is about, and the rest of the keywords are automatically ranked.
So let's say if I am writing an article about best washing machine in India, what I'll do is I'll go and find the first ranking article. I'll put it in Uber Suggest. I'll take the top 20 keyword and optimize my article around those keywords. And that is more than enough, guys. That is the simple process. Don't make the keyword research process too complicated. And also don't stop using Google AdWords. I've seen that so many YouTubers are recommending the Google Keyword Planner for the keyword optimization. Don't do that. Rather use this amazing tool of Neil Patel. And the best part is you already know that this website is ranking number one. And you already know that this website is driving such an amazing traffic. So all you have to do is steal the competitor's keywords. This is better than finding the keywords yourself, right? And I've been using the same strategy for my affiliate websites, and I've been really successful with this strategy as well. So let's do it for some other keyword as well, okay? So let's say you go for some other category. Let's say we go for best mobile phone under 10,000, okay? Cool. So what we'll do is we'll go to the first result, which is the 91 mobiles result. We'll copy the URL. We'll go to the URL bar, press it here, English India, because we are targeting the Indian country. Select search. Okay, it's loading. The tool seems to be a little slow, so wait with me. And you can see there are multiple options as well. You can also check the keyword ideas. You can also see the backlinks. Okay, so it's open. So we were searching for this particular article, right? The best mobile phones under rupees 10,000. You can see it is driving 155,000 traffic. So all you have to do is to find all the keywords for this particular article, because it is already ranking number one, is click on view all. And this gives you all the keywords for which it is ranking. Okay, somehow this result is not too good. So let's go with the digit article, copy it, paste it here and search. So there's the article, best phone under 10,000. It is driving 229,000 visitors per month. And let's click on view all to find all the keywords for which it is ranking. Best budget smartphone, best budget phone. So these are all the keywords for it, for which it is ranking. So this is the strategy. And similarly, you can check the other articles for which this website is ranking as well, like best phone under 15,000, etc., etc. The best particular strategy for finding the right keywords, all you have to do is export the keywords and then optimize your article along these keywords. And also you can go to the keyword ideas finder, like let's best mobiles in English and in India. So let's search, and this will give you a lot of ideas regarding the best mobiles. Okay, best mobiles. And and also the best part about this particular keyword insight is that it will also give you the search difficulty, how difficult it is for you to rank your article on number one position on Google. So 66, it's yellow. It's not really too easy to rank, because it's a very competitive term, because the traffic volume is really high. So the competition is also very high. Similarly, best mobiles under 10,000, a very high search volume of 110,000. And the competition is also high, because 64 is a really high number, right? SD means SEO difficulty or search engine difficulty, right? So this is also a great way to find related keywords. So honestly, guys, there is no other complicated technique that you need to know to find the right keywords. All you have to do is use this free tool called Uber Suggest. And either you can put the URL of your competitor in the URL bar and find all its keyword and export it. Or you can write the keywords yourself and find the ideas along with the search engine difficulty as well. Because one thing that you have to keep in mind, that keyword is not the only thing that really matters, but the competition level is also what you have to look for, whether the competition of the keyword is high or low. Right? Like you can see here for this particular article, like best mobile phones in India for July 2018, this article is driving 100,000 visitors per month. So this article must be making a lot of money from Amazon affiliate account, right? So you can see for the keywords for which it is ranking, best mobile phones, and also the SEO difficulty, like how difficult it is to rank number one for this keyword. Like for best mobile, the SEO difficulty is really high. So anything above 35 or 40 will be difficult for a single man army. If you are yourself doing the SEO, writing the articles and everything, it will be difficult for you to rank number one. Not at least in month, it will take at least a year or more than a year. But if the ranking SEO difficulty is less than somewhere close to 40, 30 or maybe less than 30, then it will be much easier for you to rank number one and make affiliate commission. This is why the niche research video is why I would really want you guys to watch it again, because it's the combination of the niche research. You would want to go into a niche where the competition is low. And by the competition, I mean the SEO difficulty is low, so that you are able to rank your articles number one. At the same time, the profitability of the niche should be higher. That is, the percentage commission that you are getting for every person who buys the product from your link is high, at least in the range of above 5, like 5%, 8% or 10%. Apart from that, you can, I don't do this, but still you can do it. Like if you're looking for best washing machine in India, Okay, so here also you'll get some suggestion. You can also load these keywords as well in your Excel sheet, the final Excel sheet of keywords that you want to optimize. You can use the suggested bar as well. You can also add a space here before washing, and this will give you any other word that is before washing machine in India. You can also optimize for this. And also at the bottom of the article, you'll also find various other keywords. So this is another technique to find related keywords for your target article. But the one I will recommend is to use Uber Suggest and download all the keywords, that is export the keywords, and that is more than enough. You don't have to make keyword research too complicated, guys. And still, if you have any question regarding keyword research, all you have to do is comment below this video and I'll make sure I'll reply to you within 6 hours to 12 hours and I'll solve all your doubts. I really want you guys to succeed and create a profitable Amazon Associate website for yourself and share your success story in our Facebook group or over the email to me so that I can share your success story with everyone else so that they can also get inspired. I really want you guys to succeed. So this is the perfect process to find the keywords and you don't have to make it complicated. Just follow this and that is more than enough for you guys. If Uber Suggest is something that you don't like and you want to use something else, then you can also add this Chrome extension called Keywords Everywhere. It's a free extension and whenever you're searching for a keyword like this, it will show you related keywords on the right side of your desktop or the laptop screen here. Like I search for, I search for this best washing machine in India and it showed me all the related keywords along with the search volume and the CPC and the competition as well. Okay, you can also export these keywords as well from export CSV option. So this is another option that you can use to download the keywords and match the competition. And if you want to spend some money and if you really want to get the best SEO metrics out there, then I recommend Ahrefs. I've been using it for almost many years now and this is the best SEO tool out there. I know it's really expensive, but it has a free trial of $7 for 7 days. So if you want to do it, you can follow the same procedure like I mentioned in the Uber Suggest. So all you have to do is copy the article title, go to Site Explorer, enter it here, make it select URL and search the article. And it is showing you that this article is driving approximately 15,000 traffic and the number of referring domain is 3. So yes, the competition is not that high, the competition is low. And to find the right keywords for which it is ranking, all you have to do is go to the organic keyword section. And this will show you all the keywords for which this article is ranking on which position. Like the main primary keyword is best washing machine in India and for which it is ranking number 1 and the volume is 14,000. And similarly, you will find all the related keywords for this article as well. And you can again export this keyword list by clicking here on export and download the list. So this is another method that I highly recommend. And also it gives the keyword difficulty. In Uber Suggest, the keyword difficulty less than close to 35 was more relatable. But here Ahrefs has a different metric. Here the keyword difficulty less than 10 means that the competition will be extremely low. And you can directly write an article about this particular keyword and get it ranked on Google easily. And also since the commission rate is high for this particular niche, and also the search volume is significantly high because 14,000 is a very good search volume, you will be able to make good money if you're targeting this particular niche. And so you can also use Ahrefs. Apart from that, you can also use the keyword explorer here again for Ahrefs as well. Select India and write best washing machine and search for it. And it will give you a lot of keyword ideas related to this. Like here it says that the best washing machine keyword has a keyword difficulty of 16, which is medium. So it's a good keyword. You can target it. And again, the main keyword being the best washing machine in India with 14,000 volume. And also the best part about this is like if you click on any of the keyword here, it will tell you about all the search result metrics that are already ranking on Google and the competition level in each of them. Like we are searching for best washing machine in India. If you go here, this is the search result. Like we have a featured snippet, like this is the featured snippet, right? The number one article that is ranking from Bijli Bachao, it has 3 referring domains and 3 backlinks. Similarly, the second article has 9 referring domains and 14 backlinks and all of this. And it also tells you the amount of traffic that each article is getting. Right, so this feature is really helpful for me and this is why I use Ahrefs, because Uber Suggest gives you a more overview, but then again Uber Suggest is free and you don't have to pay any money. But if you really want to scale your Amazon affiliate website, then I'll highly recommend you guys to invest some money in Ahrefs, because this tool will really make your life easier. It will, and the best part is its backlink database is tremendous, so you can easily use it to find the backlink opportunity and get your article to number one position. Because yes, keywords matter a lot, but apart from that you also need good quality backlinks. And also this feature I really like because you directly get a picture of your competition and what kind of backlinks you need. And also, now that we have selected the keywords, so now you must be thinking, okay, Ankur, I have the keywords, I have followed your technique, I've used Ubersuggest, I've used Keywords Everywhere, I've used Ahrefs, now I have the perfect list of keywords, I also know the competition level. Now, how should I write the article? I want to know how to write the article, right? So we have a separate video on how to write the perfect SEO friendly article. It is in the same playlist of Affiliate Marketing Mastery playlist. And in that particular video, I'll be showing you exactly how to write the perfect SEO friendly article so that you can rank your article even without backlinks. But even in that, the primary strategy will be looking at your competition and writing an article better than that. Now, again, since we're talking about keywords, look at the number one result. This is the result that is ranking number one for our target keyword. You can see that how well he has optimized his article. Like you can see that the main keyword is best washing machine in India. That's how he has started the title. Okay, the main keyword is right in the title as well. And also he has bolded like best washing machine brands in India, top models, best washing machines in India. He has bolded the keyword. So to put more stress. And this is how he has optimized this article around the keyword. I will be talking more about this in our SEO friendly article video. So make sure you watch that video as well in this playlist. And make sure you watch the entire playlist because you'll be getting a lot of value and a lot of knowledge about keyword research, building backlinks, SEO, and more than that. So now let me go through a few of the mistakes that people make while selecting the keywords. So the first mistake that people make is that they select keyword with high competition just because its search volume is really high. So if you go for a keyword like, let's say best mobiles, again, the competition is comparatively a little higher, like best mobiles under 15,000. Yes, the search volume is a little higher, but then again, look at the backlinks this particular website has who is ranking number one. He has 31 referring domains. If you're a single person who doesn't have a team and you'll be doing the SEO yourself, creating 31 backlinks will be difficult. It looks easy, but trust me guys, it's difficult, especially in 2019 when creating backlinks is very, very hard. This is the reason why I mentioned this multiple times in the niche selection video of our affiliate marketing playlist, where I tell you to go for a niche which, yes, has a higher commission rate, but again, the competition is low. Because if you're single-handedly building the website, targeting a high competition niche will be extremely difficult for you because you don't have a team, you don't have the resources, and in the end, you will end up losing money. So make sure you go for a low competition or a medium competition niche, and similarly low competition and the medium competition keyword, so that you are able to scale the website to such a level that you are making good money.
So what are your next steps? Click here to watch the next lesson, and click here if you want to watch a complete affiliate marketing mastery course where I show you how to scale a website from $0 to $1,000 per month.